Hello and welcome back. When we left off, rather abruptly, we claimed this place. So, gonna be honest, not quite sure what to do next.
Hope County Jail's got people out looking for your marshal.
What other jobs do I have? That's close. Well, not close, but not far.
Army taught me to improvise under pressure.
Hell yeah, Grace.
Just sit. You ever thought of
the Army? Keep fighting. I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine.
That place is
massive. You know they gotta be hiding something.
I still don't understand how they turned all the beer back up.
I could play this game all day.
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, then you can get some bucks.
I'm bad. They kicked me out my first day.
All right, let's get a vehicle. Actually, before I do. Oh, another helicopter. Oh, jeez, I'm glad that wasn't a hostage.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
That could have been a lot worse. Oh no, my vehicle! No! Oh no, it's right there. Oh crap. Oh, I really wish I had a health kit there. I'm gonna shoot him. Make sure I'm traveling the right way for that. Okay, good. Where? Well, at least I figured out where this guy was. Yeah, now we can't get away. Oh crap. Switch to pistol? Oh, thank goodness he burned to death first. Oh crap, there's so many of them. It's too much. Too many. I need to stop carrying so many specialist weapons. Come on, get me up. I'm gonna let the bear eat.
Let's do this shit. Get in the better aim.
Shit.
Who else wants some?
I'm looking at the target.
I see something.
Some of us thought we could get away from this place on the water. But when we got close to the marina, we saw the cult. We've got the river locked down tight.
Got the target spotted!
Shit, I thought my rockets are fucked against that. Shit. How do I turn this off?
Hit the gas! Stop now!
Coming at him!
Oh, get in, get in, get in! Doesn't seem to be going very fast. I think it might have taken some damage because it feels a bit lopsided. Actually, feels is wrong, what it seems. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? The car just flipped down on me. Damn, there's nowhere to fast travel. I'm going to swim to shore and try and get a vehicle. It's always weird. Some vehicles. Alright, here we go. Let's just change that mission.
Look, I don't think those were rumors. A scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Here you go, buddy.
Now I'll go back to giving that cult a beating. Faith is dead. The bliss is gone. No more angels. It's nothing sh-
I hope you're ready, Rook. If our timing's right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second.
Here's what you've got.
Ah, oh, if only I had a rocket.
If Faith won't pass, I can change things to you.
Well, this'll do nicely. That's it, but that's a bit of closure. Who's left?
Eden's Gate wants you dead. Congrats.
Ah, what the heck are the remaining hostages? I mean, I think at this point I've checked everywhere. creepy. Jeez, I have absolutely no idea where this last hostage is. Pretty well.
Hey, Rook, Sheriff here. If my intel is right, you've been freeing our people from the cult. Wish I had 10 of you. This fight would already be over. We got lots more hostages out there. Faith and our people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
That was creepy. It really freaks me out that she can keep talking to me like that.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move. Ready to engage.
Alright, well, those are easy enough objectives. Ooh, that's far.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey.
That is very far. No, I'm going to travel there and I'm going to go see the other person. Yeah. I gotta say, I like the wingsuits. It's very handy.
No mercy.
Oh.
Get ready. It's slaughtering time. Never gonna see it coming.
We're reasonable people once you get to know us.
The one time I didn't have my bow and arrow. Up and at him. Shit.
Where's your mother now, huh? Gotta get a better view.
Ah, damn it. I don't think there's all hostages here.
Look down there! I'm lighting up!
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
Switch your position. Can't do anything.
Alright, there we go.
We're running low on meds. We need blood.
Thanks. I thought. Where's my bag? Oh, where is it? Oh, shit! Shit! Shit!
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old gym. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the call.
Uh-oh.
Please, I'm in trouble here.
That resolved itself nicely.
It's on its way, I'm sure.
Thank God you came along when you did. I almost lost everything. You gonna listen? Okay. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I...
Damn.
I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Good God.
That seems easy enough. Ew, why is it green? You know what, actually? Before I dive into the peculiar green water that could potentially kill me, I'm going to end the episode around here. So, thank you for watching, I hope you've enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have, and goodbye.